Investigators are poring over video of last night's fatal shooting involving Fox Point police.
Police chased a robbery suspect from Fox Point into Glendale, where they say he opened fire and officers shot back. Squad car cameras captured the crossfire. Colleen Henry joins us from Fox Point. That's where the incident began.
Kath, police say that cameras were also rolling here at the GameStop that the suspect held up shortly before the shooting. Now, he fled south on Port Washington Road, and the police officers followed. Their confrontation ended in gunfire.
The blood in the street was the only indication of last night's violence on this quiet Glendale cul-de-sac, but residents here say they're still unnerved.
I'm just still shooken up. Thinking that, my kids were here.
This mom says she's too shaken to talk on camera. She and her husband were headed home last night when her 16-year-old daughter frantically phoned, saying a gunfight was underway outside.
Our kids opened the door, and she saw the cops up there, and then she freaked out and then shut the door quick and ran in the other room.
When the shooting stopped, shell casings littered the pavement, and 35-year-old Curtis Gerard was dead. Gerard has a long history of misdemeanor arrests. The neighbor says police were back this morning and told her Gerard shot himself. Fox Point's police chief wouldn't comment except to confirm three of his officers returned fire last night. Generally a sleepy community, last night's shooting was the second in a year that Fox Point police have been involved in a shooting with a robbery suspect. Last April, officers shot and killed a suspected bank robber. The district attorney ruled that shooting justifiable. The DA will now review last night's shooting.
Now, neither Glendale police or Fox Point police would comment on who killed the suspect. They say that that information will come out as the district attorney wraps up its review of the shooting. They do say, though, those videotapes will be made public once the investigation wraps up. One more note that those three officers who were involved in last night's shooting remain on desk duty until the investigation is over. In Fox Point, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.